everyone. I'm Wilson here. Today I'm going to introduce you how to read money from IC card with your Android phone directly. Now let's take a look at the device here. This is Model X, the first generation, and this is a Mifare card for testing. First of all, we need to read the original data. I'm using this app, this Mifare Classic Tool, and let's read the tag, choose the right sector and the right key list. Tap the card and here we go. It's regular data, so it turned into yellow. Let's view this as an integer and check this out, it's 4900. So what we're going to do is using these MTools to read the money, $4,900 directly. What we're gonna do is add the first is need to add the cards into this app. Just get it. Okay, it's in it. So we need to add the sector 8 and the right keys here. Confirm it. Let's read it first. Tap the card and click here. So it comes out just like the data in last step. Now we need to mark the bytes. The first button here. Choose the block one. And the first byte and the second byte means the money bytes. And here we can view the data in the small rectangle here. If this is not right, so we need to reverse this screen. Click here. Here we go. And adjust the rate here. This is the final data we want to see. Click next. We doesn't need to calculate now. Just read it. So press OK. And it's done. Let's take a look at here. Now here we go, it's $49. Let's back to the launcher and read it again. Tap the card, go to MTools. It shows $49. Okay. This is the first video I made for MTools. Thumbs up if you like. Thank you. Peace.